Hello, my friend. You are receiving this message because you're in one of my three mastermind programs. You're either in the Build Your Business Mastermind, that's the beginning mastermind program. You're in the Book Brand Business Mastermind, that's my middle tier mastermind. Or you're in my $1 million mastermind. That's why you're receiving this message. You know, one of the things that I obsess on, and that is adding value. That is helping you see, feel, understand, and experience your worth at the highest level. So, true to form, I've been just trying to think of ways to be disruptive. One of the things that I'm learning about staying in business, you know, it's easy to start a business, but you got to start, stay, and succeed in it. And after being in business now going on more than 10 years, I've learned that you got to be disruptive. And my goal in for our upcoming mastermind meetup in November 6, 7, 8, and 9, November 6, 7, 8, and 9, that's the evening of the 6th. That's a VIP evening. And that evening is for you who have been in my mastermind. I want to show my appreciation. Loretta and I, we want to share our appreciation and love for you. So we're going to do something special on that evening of November the 6th. That's a Wednesday evening. That's 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay. And so I want to just let you know that. So if you're planning on coming, please go ahead and send an email to support@drfredjones.com. If you're not planning on coming and you know you're not coming, send an email to support@drfredjones.com and say, Dr. Fred, I will not be in attendance. That's understandable. Okay. I get it. But those of you who are here, going to be here, those of you who are coming, it's going to be a disruptive session. Okay. All right. That's the main thing. It's going to be disruptive. Disruptive by way of value towards you. You're going to get value. It's going to be different. It's going to be different. It's going to be different. And we will deliver. We will deliver. Now, here's the other thing. You're going to be getting more text messages from me. Yes, you're going to be getting more text messages. And I want you to respond. I want you to reply. Don't ignore my text messages, okay? Don't ignore the text messages. If I'm your coach, then show me the respect of acknowledging messages that call for a response. Every message may not call for a response, okay? But if I ask a question, answer the question. If I give a call to action, respond to the call to action, okay? That's just respectful, all right? So as I said, I'm planning on doing some things disruptively different in 2025. It's going to be a lot of value for you. It's going to be like never before. So just expect your coach to be different, okay? You say different how, Dr. Fred? Different in the way I do things. For example, if you're going to show up on a Zoom meeting with me, either show up with your camera on or watch the replay, okay? Or watch the replay. However, if there comes a moment that you need to get off camera, go to the bathroom, you need to get off camera and go deal with your children, and you need to come right back, I understand that. Got it? But my point is, be kind enough to respect others who turn their camera on and come to the meetings bringing value and focus with your camera on. Because when you are not on camera and you are, you know, half participating, it sends a bad vibe to the group. It sends a bad vibe to the group that you're not present, you're not focused. And in this upcoming new season that I'm stepping into a season of all present, going all in. You know why I'm going to do that? Because I want to show you how to coach on that level. I'm doing you a disservice if I don't hold this standard high. Okay, hold this standard high. So again, this new mastermind, this is going to be disruptive. Okay, I gave you one thing, disruptive. Okay, you either in the Build Your Business Mastermind or the book brand business mastermind, that's the middle one, or you're in the $1 million mastermind. Okay, all right. Only I think it's not very many of you all right now in the $1 million mastermind. But if you are interested in that, let me know, because that's my highest level. And I will be closing this mastermind prior to our event, prior to November the 2nd. The $1 million mastermind opportunity will be closed. I will not be offering that mastermind to anybody else. Okay? So if you're interested, let me know. If you're not interested, just I'm not interested, Dr. Fred. I'll stay right where I'm at. Okay? And I'm totally okay with that. One thing I want you to do with me is let's be clear. Let's be clear on where we are. But if you're interested, I want you to let me know you're interested, okay? Let me know you're interested, and we'll have a conversation, and we'll talk about what that looks like, okay? So that's about all I got for you right now. Expect text messages from me with these links like this, and I'll be sending videos and talking to you about an upcoming mastermind November the 2nd, November the 6th, 7th, 8 and 9, 6, 7, 8, 9. On the evening of the 6th is going to be a VIP meet and greet. It's going to be really nice that evening. And then once we're going to come in here, you're going to come in and take photos and do some things like that on that evening, that first evening, VIP meet and greet, mix up, and then we're going to get started and go from there. Okay? If you have any questions, just hit me back at the text that you receiving this number from. Any questions, I'll respond to you. But I'll be dropping in with more updates and so forth on our upcoming event. I want you to remember this, though. This is the biggie. If you're interested in talking to me about the Million Dollar Mastermind, let me know. If you're not interested, then you can let me know that as well, okay? All I want to do is just have a conversation and talk to you about what that will look like if you're interested, okay? That's all I got. And after November the 2nd, I'm closing out the Million Dollar Mastermind. I will not be admitting anybody else in that mastermind, okay? Matter of fact, it's going to be gone. That one is going to be gone forever. And by the way, let me just say this. I want to be clear. If you drop out or you discontinue from any of the programs that you're in, if you drop out, if you say, Dr. Jones, I'm out, God doesn't release me. If you say that, there's no coming back. Okay. There's no return. This is a one-way ticket in and one way out. Okay. I believe that masterminds should be a minimum of 10 years. Did y'all hear what I said? I wish somebody would have told me that when I first got started. Nobody told me that. And I hopped around and spent thousands of dollars going for coach after coach after coach when I should have sat down and got my head right and learned to learn the systems and learn the skills myself. Then I would have been more successful faster. This is what I want for every one of you. You got it? I want this for you. I want this for you. But if you feel like your time is up with Dr. Fred and you feel like the Lord has released you, then I release you. I bless you. I wish you the best, man. I'm not going to be mad at nobody, okay? But I want you where God wants you. I want you doing what in your heart that God has called you to do. I want to be in alignment with God, okay? And if your season or your time is up here, then I bid you well. But if it's not, then we're going to take this thing to another level, okay? We're going to take it to a whole nother level, all right? So I just wanted to come in and I wanted to share this with you. And if you got any questions, any concerns, let me know. If you know that you're planning to come in November, shoot an email to support@drfredjones.com and let Jamie know that we can pencil you in. We need to iron out the details. We need to get the hotel. We need to get food. We need to get a head count. And I'm asking that if you are planning to be here, go ahead and tell me that you're planning to be here. And since you are part of the mastermind, there's no registration fee. There will be a service charge. There will be a service fee or material fee, and that'll be minimal. And I'll let you know what that is once we get the site up and running. Okay, but it's minimal. Okay, so that's it. That's all I got. If you got any questions, fire back. A 10-minute video? Wow. Okay, folks, I wanted to get this all information to you. November 6, 7, 8, and 9, VIP reception on the 6th. If you're part of the mastermind, if you want to stay connected and renew your mastermind, and if you want to renew your mastermind, you might say, Dr. Fred, I'm not interested in your $1 million mastermind, but I want to renew the mastermind that I'm in. I want to stay in the mastermind that I'm in. just let me know that as well. And let me know you'd like to renew, because what I'm working on is putting a 1-year term to my programs, a 1-year term, instead of letting the programs go 2 or 3 years or 5 or 6 years or 7 years, 1-year term, so that I'm clear from term to term. And the terms are going to begin to end at my annual November event. Okay. My calendar year is going to be like something like October the 31st or something like that, you know, from year to year when people renew in the mastermind or renew in whatever program they're in. Okay. Thank you for listening. I look forward to your feedback. I'll be talking with you all one-on-one and following up to get your comments and thoughts on what I've just shared with you. God bless you. The most expensive thing you'll ever pay, attention to the wrong people. Thank you for being a part of this mastermind, and I'm honored to be your coach.